Nurse salary in Croatia. The average salary for a nurse in Croatia is around 47,000 HRK per year. However, this can vary depending on factors such as level of education, years of experience, and location. According to data from the Croatian Bureau of Statistics, the average gross daily earnings for healthcare and social assistance workers, which includes nurses, was approximately 423 HRK per day. Croatia. Croatia is a country located in Southeast Europe, bordered by Slovenia, Hungary, Serbia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, and Montenegro. It has a population of approximately 4 million people and its capital and largest city is Zagreb. Croatia has a diverse geography that includes a long coastline along the Adriatic Sea, numerous islands, and mountains in the interior. The country has a rich history and culture, with influences from the Roman Empire, Venetian Republic, Austro-Hungarian Empire, and Ottoman Empire, among others. Its economy is based largely on tourism, as well as industry, agriculture, and services. The official language of Croatia is Croatian, which is a Slavic language using the Latin script. The country is known for its beautiful coastline, historic cities, and rich cultural heritage, making it a popular tourist destination. Croatia currency. The currency of Croatia is the euro. As a member of the European Union, Croatia adopted the euro as its official currency in 2023. The euro is also the official currency of several other countries in the European Union. The euro is divided into 100 cents and comes in coins and banknotes of various denominations. 1 euro is equals to 88 Indian rupees, Indian rupee. 1 euro is equals to 59 peso, Philippine peso. 1 euro is equals to 1 US dollar and 6 cents, United States dollar. Nurse salary by experience. In Croatia, as in many countries, nurse salaries can vary based on years of experience. Here is a general breakdown of nurse salaries in Croatia based on experience level. Entry-level nurses with 0 to 5 years of experience can expect to earn an average salary of around 39,000 HRK per year. Nurses with 5 to 10 years of experience can expect to earn an average salary of around 44,000 HRK per year. Nurses with 10 to 20 years of experience can expect to earn an average salary of around 51,000 HRK per year. Nurses with more than 20 years of experience can expect to earn an average salary of around 56,000 HRK per year. Nurse salary by education. In Croatia, as in many countries, nurse salaries can also vary based on level of education. Here is a general breakdown of nurse salaries in Croatia based on education level. Nurses with a high school diploma can expect to earn an average salary of around 38,000 HRK per year. Nurses with a vocational degree in nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 43,000 HRK per year. Nurses with a bachelor's degree in nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 51,000 HRK per year. Nurses with a master's degree in nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 63,000 HRK per year. Nurse salary by job specialization. In Croatia, nurse salaries can also vary based on job specialization. Here is a general breakdown of nurse salaries in Croatia based on some common job specializations. Nurses working in medical surgical nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 47,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in intensive care nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 54,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in emergency nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 51,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in psychiatric nursing can expect to earn an average salary of around 44,000 HRK per year. Nurse salary by sector. In Croatia, nurse salaries can also vary based on the sector in which they work. Here is a general breakdown of nurse salaries in Croatia based on some common sectors. Nurses working in public hospitals can expect to earn an average salary of around 44,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in private hospitals can expect to earn an average salary of around 52,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in outpatient clinics can expect to earn an average salary of around 39,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in long-term care facilities can expect to earn an average salary of around 36,000 HRK per year. Nurse salary by gender. In Croatia, gender-based pay discrimination is illegal, and it is mandated by law that all employees, regardless of their gender, should receive equal pay for equal work. Therefore, nurses in Croatia should be paid based on their education, experience, job specialization, sector, and location rather than their gender. Employers who violate these regulations may be subject to legal penalties. It is important to note that, while gender-based pay discrimination is illegal, it is still possible that some disparities may exist in certain cases. Nurse salary by location. In Croatia, nurse salaries can also vary based on location. Here is a general breakdown of nurse salaries in Croatia based on some common regions. Nurses working in the city of Zagreb, which is the capital and largest city, can expect to earn an average salary of around 53,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in the region of Istria, which is located in the northwest part of the country and is known for its beaches and resorts, can expect to earn an average salary of around 47,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in the region of Dalmatia, which is located along the Adriatic Sea and is known for its historic cities and islands, can expect to earn an average salary of around 44,000 HRK per year. Nurses working in the region of Slavonia, which is located in the northeastern part of the country and is known for its agriculture and rural areas, can expect to earn an average salary of around 38,000 HRK per year. Thanks for watching this video. Any questions, comment below. Thank you all. If you like this video, like, comment, and share to all. Thank you.